Phones are open. Give us a call if you love Vionic. I know you're out there and you just want to talk to Leon, because doesn't everybody? So give us a call. Over 165,000 shoes with this bottom have been picked up here at QVC, which is why we chose it for our Today's Special Value. It's a fan favorite. So far, this Today's Special Value, which just come on, the girls, too much. In all of these outfits, I can't handle it. 35,000 have been picked up so far of this shoe. It is the Ellie. It is our Today's Special Value. It's a fraction of the price if you'd find anything from Vionic, even an insert, at this price. $66.48, 6 easy payments, and my favorite kind of shipping and handling, that's of the free variety, medium and wide widths. You can see at the bottom of the screen, that's oat, and 6 wide, and oat is already sold out. So at 10:56 here on the East Coast, we're already starting to lose some sizes in colors. So you got to be quick on which one, because you got to get your right size. And half sizes, please go down, because it's whole sizes, medium and wide widths. Here they are. This makes me scream summer and spring, and I'm so happy. And Leah had it on and she looked darling. The contrast with this, which we're calling the blue. Are we calling it blue? Yep. Sure. It's more of like a turquoise or an aqua. You missed it there, Liam. Seriously, already you're messing up. This has been very popular, but that contrast there is great. That's your most limited. Leah had it on and looked darling. This one is the white. This one is your red. This is navy, and then that tonal navy, oh, makes me so happy. Okay, oat. That's elongating. It is that your great neutral color. Wear it with your shorts, wear it with everything. It's gonna look great. Black, of course, you could even dress it up. I don't know how you choose these colors because they're all so, so good. And then these are my favorite. So I wore this yesterday during my 3 hours with yesterday's Today's Special Value. Look, darling, that's the rose gold, just kind of love, perfect for the summer. And then this is where I always go with Vionic is pewter. I've got like 3 different sets of Vionic sandals in pewter because it's just so easy. Today's Special Value is $66.48. Comparable sandal at vionicshoes.com is going to be $13 more than what you're paying, plus the best easy pay we do, 6 and free shipping and handling. And when you go to vionic.com, I don't think you get Liam Burke there. I do not think that he makes an appearance. Are you on that website?
I am not on that website.
No.
Yeah.
But you're
here.
How are
you?
At QVC. Thanks
Good
for coming
to see
in.
You. Thanks for having me here.
He is Vice President of Global Multimedia at Vionic Group.
You can just call me Liam from Vionic.
Or Liam from Vionic.
Just Liam.
Dad of how many children?
4.
Oh my goodness. That's
right.
A lot of children. He went home this morning in between and cooked them breakfast. And all of America just went, aww.
If only that were true. Oh. My long-suffering wife handles all that. Bless her cotton
Love
socks.
Love her too. This has been such a great one.
It has been. It's been really, I'm just really excited about it because it is made on that platform wedge, which so many of you know and love. But it's the first time we've really, only the second time that we've done this upper on a slide style, so without the toe post. And obviously the very first time we've done a Today's Special Value with this type of upper pattern. And everybody's coming to me and saying, Liam, these are really comfortable. And it's sort of, I've just been trying to work it out as to why that might be the case. And I think it is actually the design of the upper, because what's happening here is it's holding in your foot so beautifully up nice and high on those straps. So your foot's beautifully ensconced over the top, and it's just holding your foot over the top of that footbed. So you're getting a whole new level of comfort and support. But gee, what a beautiful looking upper it is, with a stunning palette of colors. And there's almost 3 categories to choose from here. You've got the metallics, you've got your base, your neutrals there with the black, oat, and the navy, and then you've got those beautiful pop colors with the red, white, and blue.
And I'm telling you, you have to have white in sandals for the spring and the summer. You just have to. And in my world, you have to have a fun color. This would be the one where I go all the time because I love that turquoisey color. We're calling that blue. Navy is so, so useful. The neutral colors are useful. But then the metallics are such a great neutral that you can dress up and dress down.
Yeah, that's right. They're so eye-catching. And the metallics go with anything. The oat will go with anything. And then, with the other colors there, have a bit of fun with those pop colors, because you'd be surprised, how many different outfits a red or a turquoise, or sorry, the blue, we're calling it, will go with. I can't believe we just mucked up a color right from the start, huh?
Right? Seriously.
I was saying, though, at least there's no grayish.
Don't even say that.
Oh, I've gone there early, Kirsten.
That's my least favorite color word. He knows.
To tuck it's a favorite
the,
color.
But tuck in the laces and stop saying that word. So this is the pewter, which not to not be confused with that bad word.
That's right.
This is the pewter, and it goes with everything. I think it's just absolutely darling. You know what was surprising to me? That you said everybody was coming up to you and saying they're so comfortable, because that's kind of a given with me for Vionic. Mm-hmm. Of course it's going to be comfortable. It's podiatrist design. It's putting your foot in the right alignment. It's going to be comfortable.
Exactly right. And what you're getting there underneath the foot as well is a dual density footbed. So we actually have a softer density EVA sitting just underneath that big toe area. So that's going to give you just some additional cushioning, probably compared to what you've been used to with some of the other Vionic styles, which is all EVA. And just to talk about that footbed and that midsole for a moment, it's made from EVA. And EVA is what we use in the midsoles of a lot of those high-end running shoes. So you're getting that structure, you're getting that support as well. So really high quality materials that we're using. It's an uncovered footbed, so you don't have that micro suede over the top of it, so it's very, very easily cared for also. And I think another really nice design feature that that our team have put together here is the fact that we wrap the straps all the way around the midsole. So that just gives it a much sleeker look. You can see how it's going all the way wrapped underneath the shoe. If we'd stopped it any higher, it would look very, very boxy on the foot. So you've got a very, very flattering upper, a very sleek style on the foot. And the fact too that we've got 2 points of adjustability here, so you can completely customize the fit of this upper with that hook and loop enclosure over the top strap and on the bottom strap as well.
I love these. They make me so happy. I mean, really, I'll be completely transparent. All Vionics make me happy. Anytime I get to wear Vionics, and especially the sandals.
And all sandals make
sandals,
you happy.
Yeah, sandals make me happy. It's true. But I have been known to like talk to strangers if I see them in like flat flip-flops and be like, you know, those are bad for your feet. You know, there's a better option. Like, my kids are mortified. Mom, you don't, I know, but really, they're wearing the bad shoes. So really, they do make me very, very happy.
That's
but
teaching
some...
your children very valuable lessons at an early age. And I so respect
good
that.
Good foot health. Yeah. But the fact that, I mean, I can dress these up, I can dress these down. When I go on vacation, which I try to do frequently, I don't never check bags. And the stopping point for a lot of women is shoes. They're like, well, how do you not pack light with all those shoes? Because I don't do all those shoes. I do a great pair of Vionics because I know I can dress them up, I can dress them down. I can wear them poolside, beachside, because I only go to warm places. Mm-hmm. And I can also wear them if I'm walking around, sightseeing and shopping. I can also wear them after dinner with a cute little dress. These shoes fall into that.
Yeah.
And I also like that it's a man-made upper.
That's right.
It's not leather, so I don't wear them in the water. But if I happen to get splashed or something or my feet sweat, I'm not going to have to worry about, oh, I'm going to kill the leather on these. I like that as well.
That's right. But to even sort of touch the materials there, you wouldn't actually know
it
that
looks
it's man-made.
Like leather, right?
Yeah, it is absolutely beautiful and soft to feel. And something we haven't touched on too much is the fact this upper is really nicely padded as well. So
super
it's going to feel sort of, yeah, great against the skin as well, that beautiful sort of cushioned upper there. Just for additional comfort. There are so many little comfort features, little nuances within this shoe that's going to add to the comfort and obviously give you that support, which you've come to, quite frankly, expect from Vionic.
Absolutely.
But
walk, move, live. Walk, live, move. Move.
You had it right the first time.
Walk, move,
walk,
live.
Walk, move, live. Yes.
Thanks.
You're going to start throwing me out with that
working.
Thing. Every
fun.
Time I walk past Kirsten in the corridor, she says it to me.
Walk, move, live. Because I get it wrong all the time.
She gets it right sometimes.
I had to make flashcards. This is the blue. My kids are doing multiplication tables. I'm doing Vionic taglines. There's the white. This is the red. That is the navy. Oh, it's so good. And the navy, I have the tonal. That too, the oat. And then there is the black. I will tell you this. It's medium and wide widths, but the bottom of the screen is just lit up. 12 medium, 6 wide in the black, almost sold out. 12 wide in the black is almost sold out. This is what I have on, rose gold. Super popular.
Beautiful.
Super cute.
Yeah, I think that rose gold too, it's almost got a nod to almost a yellow gold undertone to it. So it's
very
not that
neutral.
Sort of pinky rose gold.
And then your pewter.
Beautiful, cool
12
shade.
White in the navy is almost gone as well. Here's your value. It's $13 less than the comparable retail value. It's 6 easy payments, which is the absolute best we do. It is free shipping and handling, which is the absolute best anybody does. 30-day love it or return it guarantee. Free exchanges. So if you feel like you get the wrong size or the wrong color, we will pay shipping and handling both ways to make it right. But don't worry. It is all, true to size, half sizes, size down.
That's right.
Because that's how these shoes work. And take a look. Speaking of making it right,
mm-hmm.
these shoes make you right. They really do.
Exactly. And look, what we can have a look at is the difference that this is going to make underneath the foot. So with Kylie here on a hard, flat, unnatural surface, you can see that line's quite crooked because there's no support underneath the foot. And look, I know we do this demonstration a lot, but it is really the best way to show you the difference of this Vionic technology will make, because where the foot needs to be is right here. That's the foot a lot closer to being in its natural alignment. If I take the support of my hand away, you can see everything twisting back in again. But look at the difference when we put Kylie into that footbed, and as soon as the foot goes onto there, what you'll notice there is now that line is nice and straight. So now the foot is a lot closer to being where it should be in its natural alignment. And then you can see there how beautiful that that upper looks on the foot. But just very quickly, I just want to turn your foot to the side for a moment, Kylie, because what I want to show you is the platform. Sorry, I did that without notice too. you can see there it's a platform wedge, which means there's no pitch to the foot. You can see there how the foot is still nice and level. So don't be afraid when you see the 2-inch wedge, sort of the platform wedge, you know, on the description there, it's a platform wedge, which means your foot is nice and level. There's no pitch to it. So I just want to sort of show that how it's just going to feel underneath the foot. It's just going to feel like you're wearing one of our lower Vionic styles.
What is it, a 1.5 inch?
It's 2 inch at the back, and it's about 1.5, 1.75 around the front. Yeah.
I mean, I'm a tall gal, but I always still love a platform. It just kind of elongates your legs, especially
does,
if you're wearing
yeah.
shorts and you're wearing dresses and things like that. But you don't feel like you're falling out of it.
That's right. And here's a little glimpse inside. So, I mean, we're talking about the beautiful style, the stunning materials. Here's a little glimpse inside that Vionic DNA, that podiatrist design technology. That's what really separates Vionic from anything else out there, because you have this technology, this science, built in. So no matter what your day looks like, you know, whether you're sort of running around with the kids, you're on vacation, you know, whatever
and
it might
running
be.
Around with the kids
and running around the yeah well, exactly yeah but you'll be unstoppable, because you're getting the comfort, you're getting the support, and you're getting the style. If you're traveling, if you want to take one pair of shoes, this would be the one to go with. If
exactly.
you're traveling to a warmer climate.
Yes,
traveling
exactly.
in the snow may not work.
I mean, really, why
yeah,
not?
Why would you do that?
It's spring in like a few days. Exclusive to us here at QVC. Fantastic price. White 6 wide gone. 12 medium white about ready to sell out. 12 wide white about ready to sell out. It is 11 o'clock, ladies, and it is already starting to get limited in certain sizes and colors. It's free shipping and handling. It is, if you are a half size, please do size down. Oh, wow. 11 and 12 in the blue. Gone. Oh, goodness. Here's what you do. QVC.com. Use your mobile apps. That's the fastest way to order. If you have these in your cart on QVC.com, I highly recommend you check out. Don't wait around, because people can steal them out of your cart. And that's kind of what's happening when you're seeing the rose gold already getting limited in 12 wide and already sold out in one of our sizes there. So these are going quick. Let me show you your color choices again so you can make your educated decision. And then we're going to take a phone call. I love this blue.
It is. It's a really. I love all these pop colors here, and why I love it is because you've got that contrast. We've done a slightly darker tan, almost a caramel type color on the footbed, and I think it's a very, very striking contrast, and really just pop out those colors a little bit more. And that turquoise, you could look at that all
so
day.
So pretty.
Yeah.
That is our most limited, and especially in some of our middle range sizes in the wides. Already starting to sell out. That's your white. Again, another fantastic one. I would definitely go there. Red, great pop of color if you were a denim gal. Same thing with these, with the mm-hmm. navy, and that's tonal navy. The oat is the most neutral, elongating. You saw that on Kylie. Black, dress it up. Wear it with your black slacks, your shorts, your dresses. And then my favorite colors, I like the blue too, though, is the rose gold and the pewter, because I'm a big fan of the metallics.
And I think the beauty of these colors as well is that it's a very versatile color palette. So we've seen a lot of our lifestyle ladies today dressed in the same outfit, but wearing different colors of sandals.
Right.
And I think that's, you know, really important, because no matter what color you pick up, it's going to go with so many outfits that you might have.
You know, Jerry, if there's any other nines over there, would you grab them for me? Any other nines, any color? Because I feel like, well, that's not going to fit my foot. But how cute would this look in the white with
you
the
denim?
You must
be Cinderella. It fits.
Oh, yeah, right.
but you can see, I mean, just how vibrant and eye-catching the white is.
Yes,
any of those pop colors,
white,
you know, are going to be. And
love
it's a beautiful fresh white color there.
Look at the pewter. I love
the
pewter. All the colors are fantastic. I am Cinderella. It's exactly what I need. look at that.
Look at that blue as well. I said, look, these pops of color here are just
so
eye-catching. And again, if you sort of actually just turn your foot around just to the inside again, because I just want to show you that strap that we have there. You can see how that's wrapped all the way around. That just gives it so much of a sleeker look.
And this is all adjustable.
That's right. Completely adjustable there as well. So you can customize the fit of the upper. If we'd stop those straps there, this would look quite boxy. So now we've got those straps wrapped around. It's beautiful and sleek, very flattering on the foot.
Wear one of each color.
And you've actually got sort of surprisingly a lot of foot coverage on this because of that T-bar style.
So good. That's the one that fits. All right, let's talk to you. Is it Iris who's on the phone? Hi, Iris. How are you?
Hello. How you doing?
G'day,
so
Iris.
Good. Thanks for calling.
Hey, Liam. How you doing?
I'm very well. Thank you, Iris.
I was telling them that I bought sandals from y'all, and they're very comfortable.
Fantastic.
They really are.
Have you worn, you've worn Vionic before?
Yeah, I have four pair of sandals, and this is going to be my fifth.
Oh, wonderful. And